When in 1946 you read in the Romsey Advertiser that RAODS was to be reformed, you were thrilled. So, on a Wednesday evening in that October, you nervously went to the first meeting held in the ballroom of the White Horse Hotel, where the chairman and committee were elected. It was decided to do a play, Quiet Weekend, in January 1947, and The Pirates of Penzance in the May. As you had no stage experience, you went for the Pirates chorus. You started rehearsals the next week and found that you would be eight too many ladies. So you were split into two groups of four and did two nights each. That was your beginning with RAODS, and you then went for anything you could. First, the small part of Julia in The Gondoliers in 1951, the second in a play, Poison Pen, in 1955, and then onwards and upwards. 60 years later, on Wednesday, 18th of October 2006, you and your friend Vin Richards were presented with a 60-year bar to your NODA medal. NODA stands for National Operatic and Dramatic Art. This was awarded in recognition of 60 glorious, talented, fun-filled years of performing in plays, musicals, pantos, Gilbert and Sullivan, music hall and concerts, at the Crosfield Hall and later at the Plaza Theatre in Romsey. Dottie, you were in countless productions over the years. In the early days, rehearsals were often held in the Oddfellows Hall in Middle Bridge Street, Romsey, and the performances were held at the Crosfield Hall in Romsey. Your favourite shows were The Boyfriend, The Heiress, Stepping Out, and, of course, The Lion in Winter at the Minack Theatre in Cornwall. But you were in many, many others over the years, Dottie, probably over 100 different productions altogether. Here's a selection of some of your favourites. Here you are mentioned in the programme for Pirates of Penzance, your first appearance with RAODS. And here in the review, it mentions the vivacious Dorothy Latham, bright and breezy as usual.
Time.
Dottie Latham obviously revels in her role as Maisie, dancing and singing with zest in Won't You Charleston With Me and other numbers. Show performances. And of course, in 1985, you travelled to Cornwall to perform at the famous Minnack Theatre down at Porth Curnow. You had rave reviews at the Minnack Theatre. This one says, the leading duelist, Dottie Latham as Eleanor of Aquitaine and Ken Stott as Henry II, are well matched and strike all the sparks possible from each other. With power and dignity, they stride through this tale of political and domestic strife, of passion and plots, making the most of its brilliant acid wit that burns close to the bone, revealing glimpses of true love and some sadness, as well as releasing loud laughter. Here's one of your many biographies from a programme, this one from The Killing of Sister George. It says, Dottie has been an active member of RAODS for more than three quarters of the life of the society. She enjoys playing musical, comedy and dramatic roles and includes among her favourites The Heiress, The Boyfriend and The Lion in Winter. She has appeared in Gilbert and Sullivan and played Madame Mantalini in our highly acclaimed Mammoth production of Nicholas Nickleby. Dottie has played many pantomime parts, including Principal Boy, Fairy Queen, a cat, the front legs of a cow, and most recently as Onions, the bailiff, in Mother Goose earlier this year. She represented RAODS in two Hampshire Drama League productions of mystery plays in Winchester and a Southampton Theatre Guild production of Salad Days at the Nuffield Theatre. And another rave review, Dottie. This one says, the star of the show for this member of the audience was the exotic Madame Xenia, played by Dottie Latham, a card-cutting clairvoyant who lives in the flat below. Thank you. And the review of Worlds of Gummidge says, Dottie's performance in the show is what patrons of the theatre have come to expect of her. Perfection.
At the villa of the Baron de Signac, where I spent a somewhat infamous year. At the villa of the Baron de Signac.
In A Little Night Music, in 2001, your review read, Dottie was a joy with perfect delivery of her funny and perceptive lines.
What's happened to them? Liaisons today. Disgraceful. What's become of them? Some of them hardly pay their shoddy way. What once was a rare champagne is now disdainable hock. What once was a villa at least is digs. What once was a gal with train is now just a simple little frock.
Your performance as Madame de Rosemonde in Les Liaisons Dangereuses in 2006 was one of your last appearances on stage. And in the biography, it says that you are delighted to be playing an 84-year-old in Liaisons, although the part is described in the script as arthritic but lively.
Who was prematurely deaf, but a dear. At the palace of the Duke of Ferrara, I acquired some position, plus a tiny tuition. Liaisons, what's happened to them?
Look me, I'm dancing. I'm going on one foot instead of on two. It isn't a thing I'm accustomed to do.
Oh, look at me, I'm dancing. Now who would have thought I'd behave in this way? It isn't a thing that I do every day. It's nice for a change and I'm happy to say I'm dancing. I'm going backwards instead of forwards. I'm spinning like a top.
I'm going sideways, I'm going upwards. I doubt if I can stop.
Stop! Look at me, I'm dancing. My feet are so wayward, they've got out of hand. I live in the air, never hoping to land. I'm gay and I'm breathless and jubilant and I'm dancing.
Look at me, I'm dancing.